Hello dear students in SU tuition, welcome in the next part of Excel tutorial. In this tutorial we will explain IPMT. IPMT is the interest payment for an investment. In this formula we can calculate the interest for any specific period. Its Excel formula is IPMT, bracket open, rate, period, number of periods, present value, future value, type. Rate is the rate of interest per period. It may be monthly or yearly. PER, it means period. It may be 1 for 1 year, 1 month, or 1 year, 2 for 2 month, or 2 years, or any. NPER means total number of periods for your investment, means 4 years, 3 years, 5 years, or any. PV means present value or initial value of investment. FV, if it is given, it is future value after the period, otherwise it will be written as zero. We are taking first example. Interest payment for a $1,000 investment that earns 10% annually for 10 years. The interest payment is calculated for the fourth year and payments are due at the end of each year. It means we have to calculate this. For this, just go to insert function and IPMT. Now put the value. Rate is 10% per period, means divide by 1. If this will be the monthly, we divide by 12. Period is 4 years. Total number of period is 10, with each period is also 1. We can multiply with 1 or just write 10. Okay. PV, present value, this is $1,000. FV is not given, so this is 0. And our value is 79.23 dollar. Now we will calculate interest payment for a $1,000 investment that earns 10% annually for 10 years. The interest payment is calculated for fourth month and payment are due at the end of month. For this, just go to insert IPMT. Interest is 10%. Now due at each month, so in a 1 year there are 12 months, so divide by 12. Now period which we have given fourth month. Total number of periods is 10 year into 12 months. PV is 1000 and this is also 0 and this is our answer, $8.21. Like this you can calculate the interest payment for any period. If payment is due in each month, each year, each quarter. Okay, thank you very much.